Buttercup, invite me, please. Please, Buttercup. Buttercup, please. Please, old Buttercup.
She said no, Nooka.
No. No. I wanted to play.
Okay, let's try this again. Believe I'm out of everything.
Really? Mm-hmm. You know what sucks? I can't believe I bought a quarter yesterday and it's almost gone.
Yep, that's how I feel.
Hey, you bought a cat?
She's not here right now.
Please leave a message after the beep.
Buttercup, I would like to join. Send message.
Message denied.
Fuck you, Lax. It's not how this works.
Oh, my bad.
Oh, yeah. Lax, have you seen my shot glass yet?
Nope.
It's the best shot glass. It says, fuck off, I'm drinking.
Bitch, aren't you like 19?
Ooh, got him.
So? It doesn't mean anything in the state of Massachusetts. As long as I'm in a place that doesn't sell alcohol, I can drink. Massachusetts laws, man. As long as they don't actively serve alcohol and you have to pay for it, you can drink.
The consumption of alcohol by minors under the age of 21 is still federally illegal.
Not in the state of Massachusetts. Well, federally, yeah. But in Massachusetts, I can't get arrested.
No, the person who gave you the alcohol could get arrested. That's how that works. The minor never gets arrested. It's the person who gives the alcohol to the minor that gets arrested.
I'll send you the link right now. I haven't saved.
Texas, though.
That's awesome. At any age?
Yeah, I was at the pool hall and I was like, whoa, drinking
beer. Damn. Well, that's why Texas is Texas, I guess.
Texas, shut up. This is my kid.
Okay, so it's currently raining, and I'm collecting supplies. I'm gonna see if the rain's gonna sink my boat.
I don't think that's how that works, but...
It takes forever.
Okay. So what quests do I got to do?
What?
It, I'll just go do some bullshit-ass gold hoarders quests.
With a stock sloop. I'm not even putting a sail on.
Oh, Lord.
Yar.
If you wait a couple minutes, I can check out your ship.
Oh, right now I'm just burning through some of the old quests I have, so...
All right.
Can you get rid of them? I've already bought them, you know what I'm saying? They're already part of my inventory.
Yeah,
oh.
Yeah, I can get rid of them.
Oh shit, I didn't know that.
Down about four.
And then cancel the voyage. Ah. Cool.
Duh. Gosh.
Okay, how often am I the one preparing fucking journeys? It's always you two. It's like, we're gonna go do this today. I'm like, okay, let's go do that today.
Alright, Lax. I'm gonna send it to you.
I'm watching you, you thieving pirate.
He just called me a thieving pirate. What a dick.
Read it, Lax.
Hey, I've missed the letter.
Busy. One, I have to edit it. I missed one letter. The order welcomes you. Yeah, it's gonna bother me.
The order awaits your return.
There we go.
Be quick, time's precious.
So, you want me to send it to you?
What?
Where? Like, the rule?
What are you waiting for?
If you want to.
Butters, are you gonna invite me?
I'm not on Minecraft.
Okay. That law's the same as it in Florida. As long as you're at a private residence like your house, it's okay. You can't go to a bar and drink with your parents.
No, I know. And say that.
You said you can go to any residence as long as they don't serve alcohol.
Yeah.
It's gotta be your guardian's residence.
Pretty sure it doesn't.
Well, anyway, your guardians or the person who supplied the alcohol is still responsible for whatever you do, so.
Oh, yeah, 100%. Alright, what are you decking out your ship with today?
Nothing.
Oh. I want to see the dopest ship you can make.
Butters!
I want to see you find a game for us to play.
I love it, Buttercup.
I know, right?
Oh my god. I want it. I kind of wants it. I'm not going to lie. It's going
to... Look at my fishing ball.
Hold up. I fell off the boat again.
Wait.
There we go.
Go up here and do it.
Oh. Wait, why way up there? I can't see it if you're way up there.
Oh, you
can
see it?
Oh, I'll see it.
No, he fell off.
Oh! It's golden! What the fuck?
Yes.
That's because you.
Let me see it! Let me see it! Where did, this is the devilfish one?
Yep.
Hey, Buttercup. Guess what we're doing?
Oh, God.
We're going to fight devilfish.
Hey. Open up a bigger ship.
God damn it, Lax. This is why I asked if you were gonna play with us.
You didn't get an answer, so. Me and Butter's two mana brig until you answer us.
That's fair.
No, you said straight up, no, I'm not playing, I'm not playing a pirate tonight because I'm too tired. If we were going to play pirates, we'd have to do it when I'm not as tired. That was
like 2 hours ago.
That was like 20 fucking minutes ago.
That was like
20 fucking minutes ago, bro. Okay, maybe an hour because I was going live at 8:30. And that's when I asked.
I woke up at 7:30, bud, and got right on and
I was eating dinner at 7:30.
Listen here, bud. I woke up around 7:30.
Alp left.
That's unfortunate.
What's wrong now? I just got done playing Overwatch. What's up?
Hop on Pirates,
you know. Lax, just being lax.
You look at him, pull an even bigger lax thing, and be like, "Ooh, he said Overwatch. Bye, guys."
Yeah, that's right.
All right, hold on. You guys got a break going?
Yeah. Join
should
on
we
me.
Should we just hit up Shogun and be like, "Damn man, we need a galleon."
He's not on.
I see him on Dauntless.
He's not, like, on Discord, online Discord right now.
I see him on
I understand you see him on Dauntless.
Which means I can message him. Alright, I'll be right back while I load in.
I don't want to read you. Cool. Got a quest just like that. Probably a bullshit ass quest, but you know, it is what it is.
So is there any word on who they're gonna permanently demote to dishwasher?
No. I didn't work today, so.
Oh yeah, that's right.
And they're not gonna tell me if it's me. You know that. You know that for a fact. They're too much of a fucking pussy to do that shit. Dave won't straight up tell me, "Yo, you're gonna be in the dish pit for a little while until we can find somebody else." He's just gonna keep scheduling me until I bring it up and be like, "Yo, what the fuck?" Be like, "Oh, well, I'm trying to find somebody, well, you got one more week, Dave." The fuck is that supposed to mean? You got one more week of me being in this dish pit full time until, you know, I start looking for other adventures.
The dish pit life just isn't for me.
No. Here's the thing that I tell everybody. I don't mind being in the dish pit. I enjoy helping out. Sometimes it's a nice change of pace from being on the line and whatnot. But I've been doing this for 11 fucking years. I've been doing it too long to be a permanent dishwasher.
Yeah.
Don't fucking insult my skills by putting me in the fucking dish pit all the time.
I figured it would be they would have made it Ricky, you know?
Ricky is down there. But he can't be the only dishwasher. Who's left?
Why?
Butt's the dishwasher.
Chef's on.
But
so
yeah,
you guys need a fourth.
I totally washed my coffee cup in it.
We actually only have a 3-man ship because I didn't know you had this game, Helen.
Oh no, that's fine. Hey, I just got on because Lax told me, hey, get on.
I didn't know you had Sea of Thieves. I would have totally made
cool.
A galleon.
It's cool, and I already see you guys collecting shit, and that looks like a pain in the ass to collect.
So oh, yeah. This is just to make sure we don't die in the fucking any fight we go up against.
It's okay, anyways. I had to get on my Microsoft account anyways, because some guy in Poland decided he was going to be an asshole and play on my account.
Oh, what a dick. Stalin, stop. Oh, wait. You said Poland.
What?
Apparently some guy in Poland got on Hiln's Microsoft account, and then I was like, damn it, Stalin, and then I was like, oh wait, he said Poland. Damn, it got dark quick. Fuck it, Buttercup.
I'm digging for some grubs, because that's what devilfish like.
Grubs? Okay.
Yep.
How many do we have already? Because I got quite a bit.
We have two.
Oh. So not a lot at all, actually. I lied. Alright, I'm gonna find this random quest that we just got. Try to find it.
Oh, and to get this ashen set, you need to do 5 gold border voyages and 5 order souls voyages in the volcano.
Okay.
The gold hoarders one is easy, but the fucking...
So I can get that from any gold hoarders, right? Or do I have to actually
no,
go
gotta
to...
Go over to...
Okay.
Go over
all right, well...
Shark!
This random map that we got, the random quest with the two chests on it, is towards the ashen area, so...
Okay.
We can grab it and then... Wait... Is it? Where the fuck is the volcano area? Oh, there it is. I'm an idiot.
We love you all the same, though.
Somebody's got to. Why are all of our lights not on? It's
because...
so dark on our sheep.
Other ships can spot us easily if we have our lights on. That's why I always turn mine out.
Yar, Buttercup.
Is back.
It's about Aunt Hashu.
Sorry, I got a hot dog and like drink and like you.
What the fuck? Yar. Oh, this is gonna hurt. No, it's not! No, it's not! Okay, it hurt a little bit less than I thought it was going to. Don't do it, Lax! I broke my legs.
Y'all are having so much fun while I'm over here digging up bait for y'all.
Thank you, Buttercup. Just start digging anywhere?
Yeah.
Hey, look, grubs!
What kind of bait do we need?
Grubs.
Grubs.
Scrubs?
Damn, every time I dig, I get a grub. I love it. Oh, except for right there. I said something.
Worms are grassy areas. Leeches are shallow waters.
Ah.
See? Leech. Leech in the shallow. Oh god, I ate the leech.
Well, don't do that. More grubs.
What do I need grubs for?
Fishing.
Oh.
I have 7 right now.
I have 9. Oh wait, this is full. Here, Captain, can get this.
Keep digging them up.
And really, we don't need this many because you can always bring back your line if you see it's not the double fish.
Fair enough.
Actually, I'll need to see which ones y'all still need, and I'll tell y'all what colors. Well, it shows you, so.
What's that under rip?
Under the hunters. The hunters.
And call. It's the.
Devilfish is middle.
Devilfishies. Oh god. Okay, I have the
all
ash.
Of them.
I have the ash and devilfish is done. I need seashell devilfishes.
You need all of them? Though?
I need all of them except for that one, yeah.
Alright, well, I guess we need the grubs then.
Oh, I take that back. I've delivered 1 Ashen Devilfish. Not 10. it's unlocked for some reason.
Okay, well, we have 21.
And I have
so that should be
10 in my inventory as well.
Yeah, 31. So
yeah.
It should be fine.
Alright, cool.
I got 5.
Yo, I think we'll be alright. I'm gonna hold on to my 10.
So the one that takes forever is the Forsaken Devilfish, and that's all yellow. That took me about 2 days of fishing, and the last day I fished for like 2 hours and finally got it.
Damn.
Maybe an hour. But I was right next to a volcano when I fished that.
Look at Buttercup's skin.
Shut up!
Butter's behind us. Mm-hmm. I'm sorry, Coral.
Coral that kills people.
Oh, your mama died, Coral.
Keep going, keep turning, keep turning, keep turning. Start to straighten out. Pretty much straight ahead. We might hit another island beforehand, but.
Cause no one wants your stinking tiara, Coral Papa! You in the femur with another femur that was laying on the ground. Yeah.
Turn a little bit more to the left. I hit.
Yeah.
Stalin, you're not on this boat.
Stalin.
No, but he's right. Turn it a little more to the left.
A lot more to the left. What the fuck, Snow?
Devil's Ridge.
We're trying to.
We are going to Devil's Ridge.
Butters,
yes.
Come look at this, Butters.
You're going to die.
He had us pointed at Thieves' Haven.
No, I didn't. When I said start straightening out, we were pretty much facing Devil's Ridge, and then we went back right a little bit, which when he said turn left a little bit more. Because he's watching the stream. That's how he knew.
I know she is.
Hey, straighten out.
It is straight.
Okay. Later, Snow. Yeah, yeet.
I hope you missed the ladder.
Oh no, I missed the ladder. Bartis, get out of here, you're blowing my cover.
Do you see my title?
Legendary Kraken Hunter?
Sucker? Oh.
Oh my god.
I mean, she likes them big.
And tentacly.
That was a lot of tentacle sucking, Butters.
Oh my god!
You're the one who brought it up, Buttercup.
You won't, Snow. Yikee. Oh, I almost fucked that up. Snow, where'd you go?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Wow. He's hiding somewhere on the ship.
I'm on the ship, don't worry about it.
Try to find him.
I could have swore he was on this,
I'm on the ship, don't worry about me.
He's swimming in the ocean, though.
Shh, I'm on the ship, Buttercup! Calm down!
He's definitely swimming in the ocean.
I am on the ship.
He's swimming in the ocean.
I am not swimming in the ocean! I told you, I am on the ship. Look, I am driving the boat. Calm
maybe
down.
To the left or
maybe
right,
I
please.
Took a mermaid back.
I've been driving the boat the whole time. Don't know what you're talking about.
No, you haven't.
Oh, there's a galleon to our left. That's a ghost ship, never mind. Hey Lax, you like my spyglass?
Nah, my spyglass is better.
Nah, me and Snug got these. They're rum bottles.
We earned these.
I mean,
anyone can die like buy like a DLC pack, Butters. I mean, you're no fancy.
I am fancy. I worked hard for how I look right now. God damn it! You don't have this set. Fuck off. You're just jealous.
My set is way prettier.
No, it's not.
It's
ordinary. Any pirate legend can get it.
Well, your butt's ordinary.
Your face is ordinary.
Mm-hmm.
A little bit to our right. You trying to search for, are you trying to fish for him right now, Butters? Ooh, there's a red
never
fish,
have
Butters.
Too
pick
much
it up.
Fish.
That's a splash tail. Butters catches splash
tail. Shoot
tails.
It! Jump, Snow! Stab it!
No, I've Butters. Tried that before. It doesn't work, Stalin.
I'm gonna harpoon it.
I really wish that worked.
Bring it back over here, Butters. It's up here on our right, Snow.
Yeah, I know. You raise front sails?
What if I say no?
That's why I asked.
Just here for the fish, not the pirate action. Where do we have to fish, Butters? In a waterfall?
No,
huh?
The volcano lands.
Why are we coming here?
Because we there's
no,
a quest.
Got a quest.
And it was on the way towards the volcano lands anyway.
Useless ass quest. Bye, Snow.
Bye, Lex.
Oh yeah, this is gonna hurt my feet.
Or feelings.
Oh, hello. God.
Lower back, stay off. I can't help you. Almost there. Almost down with... You
guys being shot at?
Yeah.
Islands.
That hit us, I think.
It hit anyway.
Yeah, we're taking on some water, Buttercup. Give me a second.
Did we get hit?
Yeah. I'm thinking it hit the water and then hit us afterwards because it didn't hit us, but...
I don't even see the guy that was shooting at you guys.
Oh my god, I bounced to the other side! Physics on this game suck.
Blaming the physics. I'm playing that bouncy ass!
God, the physics on this game sucks, but I want to be a pirate legend.
Oh, yeah.
God, this game is booty, but I want to be better at this game.
You're just jealous. Stop with your shade right now.
Gosh, I always think people are throwing shade, but I'm searching in the wrong spot.
What?
Nothing.
I had to run from the other side of the island.
Oh, ain't that some shit, Butters? Come here.
No.
Snow, where are you?
Dead.
When you get on the ship, just look at this chest. You're gonna have to harpoon that thing. Got stuck on the side of the mountain by the boat.
Awesome.
Is that candy?
No, it's a cookie.
Ouch, this motherfucker. Bitch ass fucking
it's
snake.
It's not a Maryland cookie, though.
Nigga, what the? How did you get that shit up there? I got it!
Nice.
And I'm almost dead. But there's someone that kept all the fucking skeletons off you while you dug. Shut your mouth.
Harpoon me!
No, just jump off, pussy.
Harpoon me!
Jump off, bitch!
Snow!
You saw nothing.
I didn't die.
I told you I had one health.
Gee, Buttercup, you fell off of a mountain.
I broke my leg.
Damn it, Stalin.
What's Stalin?
He keeps every time I.
For shame. Same grocery store.
Sorry, I forgot there was funfetti cake out there. And snow's gone.
Hey, Stalin, thank you for the biddies.
Yay, all the biddies. It's okay, Buttercup, you're still in the lead.
With one biddy.
We actually tied.
That I didn't even get an alert for. Like, I didn't even see you do that.
Probably because it's a fake biddy. It's a fake biddy. I know a fake biddy when I see one. Crime. Big ocean.
It was a surgically added biddy.
It's a
pretty enhancement operation.
We could probably just fish in the middle of the ocean somewhere rather than bug.
Your character looks like John Rhys Davies.
He cute.
If it weren't for those big ears, it could pass as Buttercup.
Wait, what'd you say? It wasn't for what?
Nothing.
Goddamn right, nothing.
Mm-hmm. That belly dough.
I think he said if it wasn't for the accurate amount of toes and fingers.
God damn it!
To be honest, his six short. When it comes to toes.
Can't see you, Snow, get out the way!
You call me fat?
No.
Yes.
Also in the brig.
In the brig.
Oh look, I see a sloop.
Well, I have no fat shaming on this.
Do we want to bully the sloop coming up? I got bullied earlier by a brig. I kind of want to just take it down on random sloop.
Let's do it.
Everyone get some cannonballs. That means you, Snow.
Hey, Buttercup. Blow it out your ass.
Blow it out your ass.
You gotta be so rude, Buttercup.
Did I see that right, Lex?
Mm-hmm. Got us on a wild juice chase.
Oh,
for nothing.
Put up six up. It looked like one of those sea posts.
They're moving, I need you to go to the left.
Hi, Chained. What's going on?
Race front sails?
Snow, start raising back sail. Actually, fuck it, Butter, start raising back sail. You said too much, bud.
Front sail all the way, so I can work on the back sail by myself.
Front sail is pretty much raised all the way. I can't hit. I can hit. We both missed, Snow.
Not that time, I didn't.
Both missed the first one. It was lineup shot.
That should be good, no?
No mercy.
Not waste our cannonball.
Alright.
Yeah, that's sunk.
No mercy. I'll go make sure they can't repair. Something shiny in the water to the right of the boat.
They're coming back, I see.
Are they here?
Around the island. It's sunk. He's fighting a skeleton. He's fighting a few skeletons. He's close to the boat.
Yeah.
Oh, they're on an Athena. Killed one. Oh my god, I got a chest here I need help with.
Get into the water and I'll harpoon you.
No, I need to dig it.
Oh. Okay. You got it?
No.
Yeah, I got it.
Okay.
I don't have food.
I'm here.
Somebody bring me food.
Too late, I'm already off boat.
Butters.
Not your goddamn mate.
Help, Butters.
Reality,
make
it so you can shoot bananas out of
your right here. You ready?
Mermaid's still there, so you gotta still turn around, right?
The fucking ashen chest, bro.
I got it. Let's go. 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 Let's go.
That,
I can't. Oh, I found another one. Did they have anything on their boat?
There's a couple of chests right here. It's a wood crate and two wood crates.
There's barrels over here that aren't sinking. Oh, hella food. Hello. Hella food. Oh my god, there's fishes. There's fishes and stuff here. Fishy snake.
I'm turning the wrong way.
Cannonballs and planks here, guys. Hella snake, two more snake. Over here, off the back of the boat. Following the shore, cursed cannonballs, a piece of chicken, more cannonballs.
Yeah, I'm not very good at this.
It takes some time.
Thank you. You say you found another chest?
Yeah, it's in my hands. I'm swimming into the boat.
Hey guys, how you doing? Oh, we're getting raided, guys. Hey everybody, how's everybody doing today? I think if I read that correctly, is that a... No, I missed. Oh, it's Tofal.
Oh, what's up, Toe?
What up, Toe? Looks very quickly. Oops, I'm confused.
Just missed a sink, somebody.
It's going pretty good. Yeah, I just rolled up on this sloop and unfortunately destroyed them. Like, good for us, not so good for them.
We just kept floating right past them.
What the? They're all right here.
Respect my authority!
Ah! Thank you for the follow, people who are following right now. You are the real MVPs. I will be doing.
Get out of here.
You're gonna have to give me one second. I'm gonna help y'all, or I'm gonna thank y'all personally in just a second. What was what thing?
Respect my authority.
Oh, are all these empty now?
Okay, going back now. We've got Ryder, Alpha Lyle, Fly Try Guy, and what, Reaper? Thank you all for the follows, guys. Welcome to the fam squad. Sit back, relax, and I hope you all enjoy.
Respect my authority.
Well, now we got no choice but to go sink people.
Slap Uwu. Uwu, right? O-W-O?
You want this cool fishing pole.
Respect my authority.
But so many we can people. Get the fishing pole any day.
Can you though?
But we cannot entertain people with fishing.
We can. Yeah, you're right. We can't entertain very many people by fishing. I apologize, guys. You talking about the follow thing that pops up?
Oh, Captain, get naked and dance for them. Buttercup.
People get on will the run scared. Whoa.
Yeah,
Butters gets on deck.
It's from Slap. You have a good one. Hopefully, you can charge your phone up and catch us a different time. Yeah, that's That's exactly what he said. It's the guy from Dodgeball.
Ben Stiller, right?
Ben Stiller. Yeah, that's the actor's name. Yeah.
Also, funny note.
Oh yeah, Mike
gets $100 donation. Gets Snow to do the milkshake dance live on stream.
Yeah. Yeah, my pirate is chunky, because I'm chunky.
I deserve one then, so.
No, that was beforehand. You did all that before we talked about this, Buttercup.
Listen, Butters, it took me some persuading to get this reality.
He's not wrong. Big Wait, taco hat boy. Yeah, I like this hat, Toe. I really do. It's a very festive hat. Oh man, the pizza scene from Dodgeball is great. Did you really go put the Constellation freaking tattoos on? Or have you had them on?
I've had them on.
Oh, okay, I was about to say. Since damn I did it.
I've had them on since the first time I finished the quest.
Honestly, Ryder, just go watch the entire movie. Watch Dodgeball, A True Underdog Story. Great movie.
It's amazing. If you can dodge Great a wrench,
if you can dodge a wrench, you can dodge a ball.
Also,
there's
a little
five D's of dodgeball. Dip, dive, duck, dodge, and dive. Oh,
it's dive, duck, dip, dive, and dodge. Thank you very much.
No, he says dodge twice.
He says dodge twice.
Dip, dip, dip.
That's all from the Dodgeball movie. 10 out of 10 would definitely watch Dodgeball. Maybe we'll have a watch party one day. Because Twitch has been trying to get me to do that. No, on Twitch. Twitch has been trying to get me to do a what's it called?
Goblin Slayer episode
no.
One.
It's still gotta be Twitch okay, dude.
What's Goblin Slayer?
Yeah, when,
not
when,
Twitch
when
appropriate.
No
grocery stores. Yeah, it's an anime.
Okay.
Go watch Goblin Slayer episode 1, Helm.
Googling it now!
Yep, Vince Vaughn and Chuck Norris are in
He'll
Dodgeball.
Never be the same.
The final battle in that... The end credit scene really is like one of my favorite parts of the movie.
My milkshake brings all the parts
Steve the Pirate.
Yeah, Steve the Pirate's hiring. Here, you
Are
guys
we in the
going.
Ashen
I'll
area?
I'll take a mermaid back. God damn it, I'll take a mermaid back.
What's going on?
I don't know. I think he yeeted himself off of the boat.
I'm gonna check and see if there's anything floating around this island.
Oh, okay.
You know, like shiny.
We'll be able to see it from the boat.
Not if it's under the water, Butters, you fucking asshole.
You watch the pizza scene, Ryder. It is an epic scene. Any scene with Michelle in it is also funny. I like Michelle.
There's something shiny here.
Alright, Toe, go grab yourself a snack. How was your stream, by the way? I forgot to ask you that.
Anything ashen.
I have 730,000 gold.
Or the Spock looking woman, yeah.
And me and Snow don't, so get off your high horse. This isn't your boat, it is Snow's.
What are y'all bitching about?
We were gonna go sink some people.
That is true. We did just decide we were gonna go sink some people.
Butters, you gotta come back.
Why, what's
there's a
there?
Blue and a blue, red, and green mermaid gems right next to each other. With a chest that I got out of the water.
Fine. Deeping seas were pretty dead for us.
Oh, you leave me alone, you son of a bitch, you. Oh, I'm so dead.
Yeah, the seas are very unforgiving sometimes, but I'm actually gonna be more than likely hopping back onto Warframe tomorrow, I think is when I have it planned. Now that I got the new graphics card and stuff, and I can actually hopefully play the game again, hop back into it. Come out! I got some fishy. It's probably just a splash tail, but I got some fishy. Will you stop shooting my fishies?
Never.
The comp specs in the description are updated up to the graphics card. The graphics card is the only thing that got changed, and that got changed today. It is, I got a 1080.
I died. It was that small island we passed by. In the middle.
Not a
of
TI.
Everything.
Just a 1080. But, I mean, going from the 770 I had. Well, I mean, I was running a 770, and this game never hiccuped for me, ever. My old rig, before I got the graphics card, like, there was only certain games I couldn't play. I don't think any of my commands are working right now.
Okay.
No, remember my commands got all messed up that one day. And they haven't been fixed. I haven't figured out what's going on. Like, why they're not working. They're all gone. It's like they all got deleted from my list and stuff like that. So I gotta go redo all of them again.
Yeah, we are at Cursed Water Shores. Waters.
Yeah, I know.
We're also gonna hit land, it looks like, maybe?
No, I trust Buttercup.
God damn.
You know what I could try doing now, though? Graphic settings.
Oh my god, drop anchor. Drop anchor, guys. Hold on, come back.
Drop anchor, stop.
Legendary, mythical?
Wait, where the fuck did it just go? There it is. Yeah, buddy.
Yeah.
Just stay right there for a minute. I'll swim it to you if need be, okay?
Phone dead. I'm gonna let that boy charge. Alright, Toe. Oh god, this game looks so pretty on the freaking most. It's so pretty. Ooh, yeah. That's really late. Yeah. Should definitely be getting some sleep.
You guys see me all the way out here?
No.
I'm off the left side of the boat. I just found this one.
Yeah, I'm usually up relatively late as well. It's too far away for you, Buttercup.
Sorry, I had a shark to take care of, guys.
Coming to help you, since there's three gems and whatnot.
No, this isn't even where the three gems are, Snow.
Oh, you got another one?
This is just another. Remember, I fell off the boat?
Oh my god. Wait, why?
This is just I fell off the boat. Thank you. There's still three more gems at the peninsula, Snow.
Great, great movie.
What movie?
Dodgeball. He just watched a couple of scenes
yeah,
from
hands
it.
Down. Nobody makes me bleed my own blood.
Nobody makes me bleed my own blood.
Nobody.
No.
Do you need me to tell you where the peninsula's at, Butters?
I already looked.
Oh, okay, good shit. You smart. Looks like it's a small thing to our right. And then I guess we can either turn in or go hunt people. Where there's a volcano right there that just started exploding. We can leave somebody on an island to fish while everybody else goes to look for loot.
That's true. I got no problem fishing. No.
Snow, you're the one streaming.
I was about to say, though, I'm streaming and, you know, it's not very good content.
I was going to say, that wouldn't help the whole fact of we just said let's not fish because you just got raided and that's, you know, not great content to watch.
Do I have my frames capped at this game? How do I check that?
Everybody should have their frames capped in this game. By the way, what settings are you running now?
All of them. Mythical fucking settings, bro.
On everything?
On everything. And I'm going to uncap my FPS and see what it goes to. At mythical, I'm over 100 FPS. Still. Which doesn't help me on this... with this monitor, because, you know, it's only a 60 hertz monitor.
How do you check your FPS, or how do you have your FPS?
Go to video settings, frame rate, lock. I have mine locked to 60, I just bumped it up to off.
Oh, and yeah, mine's been off.
So top left, what's your FPS? Or do you have not have your FPS counter on?
Tell me, how right. do I turn it
same
on?
Same area thing. Should be, 60, yeah, performance counters.
Oh, 98.
Nice. That's about what I was at.
Yo, we almost got hit. Yo, we... Oh my god, I'm going underneath, boys. Yeah, that's on you and Snow. I'll repair. Oh, that's coming for me. Actually, Snow. Blast him away with our music. Subdue him, Snow, subdue him. I don't think this one was it, but I'll go check real quick, okay?
Where were we supposed to be going?
Like I said, I'll come check. So go look for people. Okay, what the fuck was that?
Oh. Yeah, we're hunting specific fish. What? What? What?
I just died. Oh yeah, I died to volcano. Ain't that some shit? I got one tap to buy a volcano.
Happens. Raise the anchor? Oh, because we're turning.
Down for that.
Be down for it too.
Gotta let them know we're coming. Right, Butters?
Yeah, just trying to. To turn in all of the devil fish so I can get that cool ass fishing pole for the fish, right?
It's everything. It's the whole Ashen set, armor and.
No, I thought she said that the clothing was quests we had to do in this area.
Uh-oh.
The fish gotcha. Give you the yeah.
What do we need? We need grubs, which I don't have. Hey, we all can't be fishing, okay?
I'm tired of doing the boat by myself.
We've been helping, thank you very much.
What are we looping again? Got a lot to catch up on, yeah.
Stalin, are you still here?
Yep.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how much should I detach this rowboat they're standing on?
Please don't.
Butters instantly jumps up and starts steering. Can you just imagine you're in the middle of catching a fish out of nowhere? You just bloop.
Are we supposed to be going to where we have highlighted? Because we need to hang a hard left.
She started bringing us to the school fort because it's okay. She doesn't care about our mermaid gems anymore.
No, because I was trying to get to the thing and then you got sidetracked and then no one was telling me where to go, so I passed it twice. I'm not doing this tonight with you.
You told me you knew where the fuck you were going.
It's so hard to man a brig.
Alright, Ryder, you have a good one. Get yourself some good grub. Thank you for stopping by, being a part of the raid.
Ooh, you should ask them how my Loki Prime sets are doing.
Who?
I forget who it was. Two people, I think. No, one person for sure. I think it was Fly Guy.
Nobody gonna get you no damn Loki Prime.
Bitch, I was gifting people Loki Prime. So, ha. Yeah, make sure you download, Warframe.
Launcher's already done.
Nice. Now you just have that forever and a half installer to do.
Reaper wants to know where his Loki Prime is. I'm hearing a fucking disconnecting noise again.
Uh-oh, Snow. You broke something.
I don't know what the fuck I could have broken. So.
Oh. You hit control to do paces, by the way.
Huh?
Tap control to do paces. Run into paces. You're welcome.
Oh, would you look at that?
The more you know. Maybe you're just crouched, I don't know. But it would make sense if that was paces, right?
Or walk and run. Well, no, because walk is... And then Butters you shift to run. Did she really?
I'm up here, the fuck?
Let's say she's up on top of the crow's nest, isn't she? Yeah. You know.
Lando.
Well, if you wanted me steering the ship, y'all should have put Kraken sails on. That's all I sail with.
All I did was put the
I don't have Kraken sails.
We're going head first into a rock, guys. No Kraken sails, no captain, no captain. I really thought you tried harpooning me. I was like, silly Butters, you can't hit the tip of the boat. So are we fighting this skull for?
You're a sad Tenno with no gifted Loki Prime. He did answer you. He told you he could check accounts. I don't gift Loki Prime. Toe wants a free Loki.
But Toe has...
I gotta remember who I have.
Left.
More left? Sorry. I can't see anything. I ain't gonna hit it. Calm down.
I'm gonna whip us around. You ready?
Not.
Butters, stay on ship. I'm gonna go kill this, I should've just used a cannon. I'm a pleb. I'll be on the shore in a minute.
Oh my fucking god, that hurt.
I'm on my way back. I bucketed Butters.
They are scratching my ship.
You should be fine on this side of the island.
Nope.
You're gonna be fine in a second, bud. It's one down.
There's three cannons on this side shooting from us. They're shooting from the opposite side of the island as well. We're just gonna kinda come out here a little bit.
I'm about to make my way to the last cannon right now. I'm on it.
Yeah, they are. You see that one go in the distance, Buttercup? It's like, nah, fuck you, I'm gonna hit your bitch asses.
Try to park by the rocks, though.
This is definitely not a Christian stream.
Where are you guys at? Which side?
Side we dropped you off on. I pretty much just did a loop.
Yep. I know I'm taking, well, you guys ran back into aggro with the towers. I'm in the towers now. There's one more tower I gotta take out. If you guys wanna park in between the two big towers, this should be safe for you in a minute. I died. There's still one in the tower, about to hop on a cannon after you go. But I'm dead.
Shogun! What's up, you... you person? I don't know what to call you. You called me a pirate bastard. Do you want to drive? Thank you. Yeah, my commands are broken right now. I'm sorry. Let me just kill this skelly real quick.
Good. Yeah, right here should be safe. I need to grab food.
Yeah, it's probably a good idea.
Completely up to you. We know what happens when I'm the lookout. Somehow a huge galleon sneaks up behind me. Who just got blown up?
Me.
Did it went the boat up to take damage, butter.
Rocket.
No damage. Okay, good.
So, Shogun, how you doing tonight? I hope you are doing a good. Having a good night?
I'm good.
Butters? Shut your face.
Nope. Yep. Oh, saw that coming. Butters, five explosive barrelers just spawned on me. I stood no fucking chance, so I shot a barrel. Just let that be known. Snow, remember to try and kill the barrels,
yep.
Barrel minions without blowing them up. That way we can get them for... gold oh. Minion room.
I see.
Don't fucking take four of them to the face like I just did. Like a fucking boss. Okay, Snow, you okay?
Yep! Nope, not okay at all. I took out an entire wave with one go, though. So there's that. But now I am not okay. I kill myself quite a bit.
Oh, I'm totally dead. Pineapple saved my life. Oh, pineapple is
oh,
big.
Oh, pineapple.
God damn.
Butters, where are you at? You're up top?
I think she's watching the boat.
Well, yeah, I know that, but I just spawned on the boat and I didn't see her, so that's why I was asking if she was up top. I see her.
Butters is there with her. She's hitting her.
Oh, shit. Thank you. You almost killed me, but thank you.
We got another one behind you, bud. He shot once.
Oh, that guy. I thought you meant another explosive guy behind me. I was like, I don't see him. I don't see him. I don't see him.
Don't forget food. Hey, there's a pineapple in here still.
I have food. I'm good. I'm going to come in and grab that pineapple, though. Give me 1 second.
Hey, bro, if you don't grab this barrel, if you don't keep that emergency pineapple on you, I don't know what you're doing with your life.
Well, I mean, I have coconuts and tomatoes as well on me.
Pineapple's full health.
Oh. Good to know.
Damn near full health. It is like OP mega fruit.
Run away, run away, run away.
God damn it.
Yep, well. Come here.
I tried. They got blunderbusses.
I got
them. Were just like.
Goodbye,
mean,
Reaper. Have yourself a good night. I need an ammo crate. Yeah.
You need to read chests, know, and answer your questions. Gosh. I just heard two barrels light up. That's not good.
Hey, nobody said anything in the chat.
He asked if they ever stop coming.
Oh, I missed that completely. I apologize. Yeah, there's a, like Lax said, there's waves and whatnot. Find an ammo crate yet, by chance?
Oh yeah, up on one of these things was an ammo crate. I think it's this one right here.
The one by the boat?
No, this one right here, oh, yeah, God. Right here.
I see you, I see you, I see you, I see you. There's a explosive guy coming behind me. Good shit.
Oh shit, I fucking hit him.
Yeah. Did you really?
Yeah, with
and the then I...
crow's nest.
You hit the one in front, and then I hit the one right behind him.
Yeah, I was trying to...
That was a really good shot. Ouch, you fucking dare shoot me with a blunderbuss, bitch. Just, no, I need
bitch!
To help with this one in the water.
I'm dead.
No, I killed him. He just takes forever to kill. Now I am. Bitch ass goldens just got blown up.
Yo, these skellies are good shots, man.
They've always been good shots. It's annoying. They have a better shot than half a toe's Rivens on Warframe.
Mm-hmm.
And his Rivens on Warframe are fucking amazing.
There's gotta be an explosive bear around here somewhere. Hell yeah, Buttercup. Just pink. Pink.
Butters, tell me how close this is.
Not close at all. It's going to the other side there, Alex.
Disappointing. Oh, I'm taking damage, Snow. Maybe not, maybe not, maybe not. Oh, I didn't. That's amazing. Butters, if you were like 10 feet farther out, you could hit them with a cannonball.
Yeah.
Just by aiming it straight up. Listen, fuck your banana. Fuck your banana. Fucking banana eating gold skellies. Oh, hey, look at that shit. Snow's just like, yeah, fight that group by yourself, bitch.
Well, I was out of ammo. I was coming back to grab ammo.
Yeah, all you need is a sword.
Meh.
Pick up ammo in between rounds.
Meh. You handled it. It's not like you were getting hurt. They were normal skellies.
Oh, Lord. Nope. Nope. Why? We're supposed to save them.
Oh, well.
Run.
Shit.
Yo, I got it, Snow.
You got what?
I shot that fucking barrel, lucky as shit. Like, as you're going up the hill, Butters, I saw Butters shot. She was like right the fuck there. And then somehow I managed to hit it. Well, I don't know why you're not using a sniper.
Shadows.
Are you serious right now?
Yep.
Where are you?
Behind you. Right behind you.
Goodbye. That's what happens. Spawn explosives and I'll just run at you with my fucking torch. And light you all up before you explode. How you like that shit? They thought they were slick pulling explosive barrels and shadows.
Oh my.
Nah. Just run at them with your light. Oh, are you in the death boat with me? Am
yep.
I gonna dance with you? Yo ho, we died on a boat. Wait, you got the red one?
No, I got the green one.
Oh, I thought that shit looked like it turned red for a second.
It's like, yo, you died to a player. Butter's abort mission.
Red is lava.
Yeah, I mean, the pink also looks red, which is PK. What?
Are you left?
I don't see him anywhere, Snow.
I didn't say nothing, Buttercup.
No, you laughed at his comment.
It was not his comment. I don't know, Reaper. You're gonna have to ask Buttercup on that one.
I was gonna make a comment, but then I was like, nah, that's rude as shit, so I shouldn't. Oh, but now she called me a fucking asshole, so I wanna be rude. Oh, you bitch.
Thanks, Buttercup. Thanks for the help.
Trying. I cannot see through the palm tree. They're in the big center building. I think they're more shadowed.
Ugh. There are a ton of golds. Do we have an explode?
Sorry. I'll look. Yes, they will still attack you if you just sit in the rowboat.
I know where there's an explosive barrel.
Where?
Snow, gather them all up.
Okay. Time to run a train.
Giggity. Some people in your audience would take that as something completely different.
Obviously never played zombies.
Obviously not.
There should have been an explosive barrel in one of these fucking towers. And I already checked the one I thought it was in.
The one by the boat got that's the one that exploded when we first got here.
Oh god damn it. That was what I was looking for too.
Yeah, a skelly swung and blew it up.
God damn it. You're supposed to protect these things, Snow.
Meh.
Oh, we got lucky, we got lucky. Where, you got them all in a group?
I got four of them over here. And I'm gonna die, I got a majority of them right there. I'm gonna die.
Something,
Snow. Cause I was out of food, Buttercup!
I died as I was eating. We took out a big pile of them. That's what my Snow, you can't just go pee when I'm killing gold skellies. Oh my god. Brick Snow, bring in tow. Yeah, run that train, Snow. His wife would be disappointed in him. Okay, finally back on the boat after dying.
Okay, I'm back. Sorry, I had to pee. It was mucho importante.
Don't let anybody sneak up on the boat. You're now a boat watcher.
Okay.
Till Butters dies, you are boat watcher.
Okay.
Come on, I'm out of... Yeah, did you shoot him or did I actually kill him with the sword?
He killed him.
That's amazing. Who? Why? We've been doing so good without accepting bullshit quests.
Trying to look for food, sorry.
Butters goes on shore once. And already we got a bullshit quest.
I mean, we started with a bullshit quest. We still have the two freaking chests up underneath from bullshit quests.
Do you have the ashen sword, or is there not an ashen sword?
No, there's not an ashen sword, but it is gold.
Boss wave.
Yep.
Yep, regular.
Boss wave, what'd I tell you, Butters?
I'm about to say it turned green.
Just keep swinging, Butters. I need help. Behind you, Butters, I got your back. Ouch, now behind me. Yes! Stick it in, Butters.
Yeah.
Butters, I'm sorry I gotta do this to you. Boom, 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 boom.
Bro.
That would have been funny, I'm not gonna lie.
Do you know how much I wanna do that to somebody, Butters?
How did you know I was gonna go for that first? Why is there a seafair chest in here?
I don't know, why is there exquisite spices and shit?
This was not worth it.
Butters, 3 mermaid gems, it was pretty much worth it. Mermaid gems, the stronghold. Now we have an explosive barrel to go blow somebody up with.
Oh, you're right.
We got this villainous skull. We got a fucking brimstone casket. We got multiple skulls. I mean, the fine sugar, the silks we can leave behind, but that shit goes to merchants.
Yeah, I mean,
in my opinion, need it. Trying to think. Oh yeah, more silks. Just make sure nothing's under. Oh, I almost fucked that up. Alright, we don't need those.
Just grab everything.
See people?
No.
Well, don't ring that unless you see people. Shit.
Now, what would you have said if I said I didn't ring that?
Well, then
we have a problem.
He has some splaining to do. Hey, brother, start trying to bring it somewhere that he can harpoon it onto the boat.
Go to the right more. Right there. Thank you.
It's my left. So.
What did I say? Your right more? No, I said go to the right more. Calm down, Buttercup.
check and make sure there's not more stuff that I missed.
I got two things I missed, so I have something else with
me. Looks good to me.
I'll start putting the stuff up underneath.
Well, I say we just leave it right the fuck there.
Are we going to go turn it right in right now?
I mean, we might as well turn it in, unless we see somebody on the way, and then I'm gonna go blow them up with that. No, Butters, what are you doing?
Agent Spire is right behind
Butters.
Us.
I'll shoot it, Butters. Don't try me, I'll shoot it. Snow looks up with his gun as well. Oh, good catch. Good catch. Did you take damage? Oh, I thought you stopped it right in time, too. Butters, on my screen, it looked like you grabbed the ladder right here.
Yeah, that's after I fell.
Oh, it looked like you grabbed it right before you hit. I was like, ooh, that was beautiful. The student becomes the master.
You don't need to move it to the bottom because there's an outpost right there.
No, yeah, I know. I wasn't even gonna move it.
Okay.
It's more to my right.
What's more to your right?
The outpost.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
Make sure you put, like, all the stuff that goes to merchants in one area.
Where are you putting the mermaid? Where we turn them?
Mermaids into the skull bitch for sure. Because my goal order is. I haven't been on.
Alright, so I'm gonna put the skulls on the mermaid jumps together.
And let me pick up the fucking. Why will you not let me? There we go. Holy shit. Decorative coffer goes with that thing, I'm pretty sure. Wait, how do I check how many more I need to do for the school bitch?
Reputation?
Build rats?
Yeah, mercenary voyages.
Yeah.
Should be the bottom left. I've already done all of them.
So. The first page, I still need to do complete Athena's Black Powder, complete Reaper Black Route. I need to complete both of them 3 times still, sell 20 mermaid gems to gold hoarders. I still need to sell 7 more to the Order of Souls.
I need to do one more to the old. The what?
The wood crates.
Why not? I don't see why not.
We have 48 in the barrel.
What do you mean? I filled that wood thing.
Yeah, I know. I didn't know if you wanted to sell it.
Somebody give me a bearing real quick, please.
What?
Give me a bearing. On like where we're... How far away we are. Left, right.
To the right. Directly to our right.
Directly to our right?
It's that big island to our right. Yeah. Damn, Snow, yeah, you fucked up.
Well, I'm sorry, I thought we were going towards this island, and then it ended up not being this island.
You wanna Tokyo Drifts?
No, we're already almost there. Turn the right way. See this big island coming up on our right? The big hilly island?
with trees.
It has two. That's why I spot ancient spires.
Straight ahead. Can we kill it? White. Yes, it's white. It's white.
No, it's not.
It's white. God damn it, it's red and black. Can we kill it?
I'm raising sails.
Yes. Butter's turning us is really just fucking on my aim.
No, usually it works.
It works better on a sloop.
Did he miss?
Yeah.
No, we stopped him because we hit him four times. Oh. We just bamboozled his ass. He said, I took too much damage. No, leave me alone.
Where?
Oh, he said, I don't want to hit you no more. I don't hit you. He said, yeah. I promise. I know by boat. I promise.
Yeah, not legend. I don't think this is a legendary effect, is it?
Yeah, the pure white one.
There it is. Commendation unlocked. Hunter of the Shadow Man.
Shadow Maw.
Yeah, look at that. Maw. It does say Maw. I want to be the Hunter of the Shadow Man. Shut the fuck up.
He said, I'm the Hunter of the Shadow Man.
I'm the Hunter of the Shadow Man. Shut the fuck up. Fuck that ugly motherfucker die at. Oh, there he is. He is an ugly motherfucker. See, blue gem, meat, sharks, multiple sharks, so many gems and skulls. Holy hell.
How many times do we tell Snow let's not jump into the water because sharks follow the Meg?
I'm sure we've told him about four times now.
I guess he just really learned firsthand experience that there's sharks in the water.
Not even that.
Huh.
I'll come get it
off, right? That gem.
There's like four gems, a skull, meat.
Yeah, for sure. Get me closer. Even if it's just a little bit.
Yeah, I know. I got back. It happens.
Drop anchor. We're gonna just drop anchor. I think. Oh shit! Anchor's up here with me. Right. Wow.
Come on, Max.
Right hand side, it's easier to. Bro, that went straight through when she saw that.
Yeah.
Wait, that was a flat out miss. I was just trying to be a quick shot. Sorry. I'm a failure. God damn it, the wave. I got you baited, but. No.
Get the meat, please.
I didn't see that. There it is. It's over here.
Still sharks in the waters.
There's not anymore. There's not. Oh, there's still. Oh, that's mine.
I can't hold any more meat.
Is it? That's not all of it. I think that's all of it.
No, you grabbed the last piece that okay. I couldn't hold. I'm coming, Butters. Oh, wow, I'm very sorry, Butters.
Okay. Lax, let me get all your meg and stuff. I'll just start cooking it all.
Alright, it'll go in the bin.
Alright.
Bottom bin.
Almost have everything for cooking.
Ooh, I have an almond ancient skill, by the way. Got that from a goddamn box. Take that.
Turn
in
Megalodon meat
anymore. But shut your fucking mouth.
Oh wait, I'm missing it. Yeah,
that's it. Yeah, it's on our left.
Well, I'm sorry, Butters. I thought you could see all the fucking lights on the mountain.
I was in the fucking reputation screen. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, and that's our fault?
Yeah.
Okay, fair enough. Should I put everything up on the rowboat or no? Just we're gonna pull up to the dock.
Yeah, we're gonna pull up to the dock.
We're not salty. Butter is salty.
To the right. That's not gonna be salty.
Yeah, you have a good one, Reaper. I'll catch you later time.
Butters, we gotta go to the left.
I know, I gotta get close enough to the dock first. Raise my front sails.
They're already up.
Me.
Oh yeah, they are. That would explain a lot, huh?
Yeah.
Huh. Never expected it to go up that quick.
God, I hate driving this fucking brake, man.
Listen, Butters.
All the way. Up.
Do you want me to drive? Switch it over to Kraken.
That's good. Right? Oh. Good. Alright.
All the sails are up all the way?
Yeah. Just leave anchor down.
No, because if we start getting attacked, we're dropping sails and taking the fuck off. Thank you, come again. I am not losing our stuffs. Ooh, who'd you sell that to, merchants?
Yeah.
What was it?
Ancient.
Nice.
5.5k.
Yeah. I'm gonna get all the gold orders off. Shogun wants us to sell you to the merchants, Butters.
What?
Shogun
like
says
20 coins.
Sell Butters to the
I'm
merchants.
Not gonna fucking bring a lot of coins. Sorry.
Get like 20 coins for old salty butter.
Old salty wild
shriveled
butter.
And fried on the sea.
Fried.
Ho ho. 360 whole coins for that casket. That's what I'm talking about.
Where's
cooking?
Should really just help us sell shit and then you can cook while we're on the water, you know.
Well, I already have this thing cooking and I didn't want it to burn while we were selling. It's almost done. I'll be up there to help. It's a Meg. You know how long it takes.
Just hit 40. 40 on gold quarters.
You're a liar. It's a shark. I can see it on your screen.
Okay, it's a now it's a shark.
Fuck.
Got a lot of this shit.
Well, I'm not streaming. You have no proof. Dirty, dirty asshole.
Ooh, 90.
90 whole coins, Butters, bro. We're bringing in bank this run.
Yeah.
Fucking bank. Ooh, 224. Can we just leave this type of stuff around next time?
Oh, we were already coming here.
Some of them do go for a good price. I just don't remember which one, so sorry.
Why don't we work on the things that get sold to the merchant?
Oh, I thought we already did.
They're at the tip of the boat.
It's easier to do the longest part first.
I just want to see what my merchant group gets to. We can sell gems to the merchant reps, right?
Yeah.
Sell it to anyone.
Oh yeah.
We really should give them to the hunter's call. Let's see if those people.
Really?
Well, I guess after we get 50. I'm like 45 with everyone right now.
Am I still giving gems to Spoopy Lady, or am I giving them to merchant?
I need to turn a few more into Spoopy Lady. All right. Let me check. Reputation. No. Voyages, no. Reputation. Right? Rep?
Mm-hmm.
Tall Tale, no. Bildrets, mercenary. I need 5 more to her.
Now you need 4 more.
About to be 3 more.
About to be 2 more.
Stuff this is. I gotta go let the dog out to the bathroom real quick.
Okay.
I'll be right back.
3,200 for that skull. Hell yeah.
Snow, your Meg is pretty much done.
Yeah, I'm gonna sell this skull and go grab it.
I can't tell if it's done or not.
I'll get it.
Oh, did you supposed to sell that emerald to Spoopy Lady?
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Hold on, let me see how much more I need. Not fucking Tall Tales, Build Dreads. I need 1 more mermaid gem to Spoopy Lady.
I need 19 right, more right for back. The Merchant Alliance and 14 more for Gold Hoarders.
I need 19 more for merchants as well. I'll be right back. I gotta let...
Is that everything, Buttercup?
Mm-hmm.
Almost 30k. I started at like 56 and I'm at 81 now.
Yeah, about 760.
Me. Quick, lower sales and run away. Is that what you want to do, Buttercup?
Eh.
Is the explosive barrel still up top, or did we sell that?
Oh, it's still up top.
No.
Keep it under a ship.
Okay. Or, you know, when it blows the fuck up in the lightning storm again.
We're not going to go in a storm, so if we do, we're taking it under. Fucking kamikaze storm.
5 hours and 40 minutes to complete what accommodations? I don't know. Somebody on my mixer just said there's only 5 hours and 40 minutes left to complete them accommodations, by the way.
Wait. What?
I don't know. That's what
accommodations?
That's what I'm trying to figure out.
For the ghost ships? Because I need to see 29 more ghost ships.
Oh, black powder.
Ow.
Just because you've done it already.
I've done one. I haven't done all of them. I don't really care for the sales. They're not that cool.
Fair enough. Yeah, trust me, Fly Guy. I don't like putting the barrel up there either, but...
Where else,
yeah, with the stronghold barrel like that, where else are you gonna put it? Because if it's in our hole and the hole gets hit, it's a chance of boom. Don't get me wrong, they hit our mast, it's going boom too, but...
That's, you know, that's a hard shot. Plus, if they get on
the... He says on top of the wheel. I thought Alp said he was gonna come by and be our mod today.
Yeah, right. We can't trust Alp.
I know we can't trust Alp, which is why he doesn't have any roles anymore. Which, feel free, anybody in the chat right now, feel free to join the Discord. A lot of shenanigans go on there.
So
many shenanigans, and they're all caused by Buttercup.
It's mostly stalling.
Oh, stalling definitely does, yeah. Yeah, Discord, I think the Twitter command still works as well. Yeah, Twitter command works. Woot woot, Discord works. I'm trying to think of what else would work for my commands. It's almost there.
Discord command.
Okay. It's... Oh, that's funny. It shows on the link on my side. Ah!
I'm sorry. It'll be quick. It's already half bigger.
Oh, yeah. It's also on my panels.
Oh, we forgot this red gem. He said, one to order a soul.
Yep, last one to order a souls for him.
Does he still in our...
Yeah, he's still here. He's probably asleep somewhere. Right. Where is this fat bastard? Yeah. Streamlabs, yes I do. Oh, there he is. He's over here asleep, right behind the equipment chest. Well, I guess we don't need to wait around here for him to get back, do we?
No, we don't have to.
Where do you want to go?
Respect my authority!
Thank you for the follow, Quick. Welcome to the fam squad. Sit back, relax, and hopefully enjoy. Hucky, you just want to go to Kraken's Fall and Sharktooth K?
Sure.
Ba-bam. That'll get two of those done. And then over here, Crook's Hollow and Crooked Masts. Crook's Hollow. Okay. Let's... Yeah. I'll mark those two as well, but we're doing Sharktooth K and Kraken's Fall first. Because, Crook's Hollow is actually really close to us right now, but... Sea of Thieves is a very fun game, my dude.
Here's the real question. Did Butters trust me enough?
To what?
We're about to find out. Find me a ship, Snow.
Well, we're going to...
I see one. It's that sloop that we fucking sank earlier, I think.
Shall we sink them again?
I really want to use it on a fucking galleon, though, or something. Brig, not a stupid sloop.
Where do you see a sloop?
This, island to our left. They have their sails down there.
Find us a break then, Butters. Don't bring us too close to volcanoes, though.
No. Well, we were gonna go towards Kraken's Fall, because we had the quest. But they're probably shitty quests.
What, the quests that we have just in our inventory? Yeah, probably. But I mean, it's something to do while we're looking for another ship, rather than just sailing around looking for another ship.
We're actually there at the island.
Perfect. Lax, can I do it? Because I've always wanted to do something. Or you can do it, and I'll tell you what I want you to do.
I'll let you do it under one circumstance.
Depends on what it is.
Right before you board, you get an open mic, and you go, "Well, I just got one question for you!" And then...
Well, no, because...
You light it and hop on... You light it and hop on their ship, and you shout, "Explosion!"
That's not what I wanted to do.
But it's the best tour.
No, you can do that. You do that. Have fun with that. What I wanted to do is I wanted to take an explosive barrel to the hull, to the underside, like up under the water, up under their boat, and detonate it there.
Alright, you grab the barrel, I'll ask them about explosions.
Okie dokie. Minute you say explosions, I'm it's done. Like,
what is this fuckery I'm looking at? Is there a ship on sand? Or is it on the other side of the island?
It might be on the other side of the
like
island.
Sure.
I'm going up top. Give me a second, Buttercup. Is our mast crooked? No, we're just never mind. I'm just drunk, apparently. Yeah, you too. Damn, Buttercup.
It's on the fucking sand.
It's on the other side of the island.
Yeah, I figured it is.
Though, be honest with you, they may have run just run it ashore.
No, that's a big-ass rock, okay. Oh, it looks... Because my island isn't rendered all the way, because we're still too far. Captain?
Huh?
We're coming up on the... By the way, I put the Kraken sails on.
Oh, so you want me to steer, is what you're telling me.
No, you can get them. I'll steer it.
Snow, you didn't even come up and get it?
No, I didn't know we were close enough. Like, we weren't close enough at the time.
No, get up here, bud. I want you to hide on their ship.
I'm not going on their ship.
Yes, I want you to hide on their ship with it.
Yeah, I better be. We're about to be on them.
Yeah,
Okay, let me grab it. Hold it out so I can grab it.
It won't let me hold it out.
Right, drop it so I can grab it. This is what you do. You ready?
Not stopping.
Just get me close, Butters.
Try.
Close enough, Butters.
Ship. Yeah, you missed.
Damn.
Did he, though?
Get down here, Snow. Get on the cannon.
I never miss, Snow. Did I miss? Did you see their ship?
Turning a little bit too much, Buttercup. They sunk, though.
Did I miss?
Watch our boat, Buttercup.
I am.
Okay. Oh, that was dumb. Nothing. I pulled food out of my inventory and it wasn't a fucking food.
Sure, they're both dead. Well, I saw one.
I'm shooting both of them right here. One's dead. I need help. He's trying to blunderbuss me. He's right in front of the boat.
Booyah!
Get him, Butters!
Yeah.
Get him! I'll just take their mermaid back on top of our ship.
I don't see anything that their ship had.
Cause they were bitches, and we just, like, destroyed them again. Hold on. I wonder if anybody clipped those words. I think he missed.
No, nobody clipped anything.
Double deal and Dempsey defeated.
I was here.
Did anybody else just get that?
Yeah.
Cool.
This is what we're here for.
Yeah. I mean, I'll take it. Let's go, Lex. Right.
They killed him? Did they kill him?
That was a sloop, right? And we killed two people, so.
Yeah, they shouldn't have another one. Another person.
Does that mean we're gonna find the boss skull here?
Sure.
There's a ton of barrels right there.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Did you die?
No, I got stuck for a second.
Well, normally the raid shout means you died, so let's keep it to that, okay? Listen, I don't see this. Okay, well, you know what? Found a goddamn Ashen Marauder's chest. 500 gold, here we come. Where are you guys at?
I'm just on the...
Oh, I see you guys. No, stop moving, I'm coming.
Try and get these barrels.
Grab the chest next.
Welcome, pirate.
Thanks, Butters.
I'm
sitting here trying to put stuff in it, and you just fucking yeeted it out of my hands.
I didn't think about it until I.
Yeah, I was just about to say, somebody like watching the seas.
Yeah. this big ol' island, but...
North by northeast is clear.
Yeah, I don't see anything.
Butters, you can grab that one barrel when you're ready. Yeah, lots of stuff. Yeah. Let's take off now. We're done here.
Are we not on the right island?
We are.
This was already defeated. We're not finding it like that, but...
There's two more.
I was about to say, there's two more skull people here that I'm looking for. It wasn't just one.
Oh, Kraken's full. Gotcha. Maybe they turned on her and killed the other one. Maybe they took her out, and they said, listen here, bitch.
I love the physics in this game.
They told her to shut her pecker sucker, and she did, and so they killed her.
Oh, look, I see a brig.
Where?
Brig. North.
Coming at us, not coming at us.
Nah, I got skeletons spawning on me. They were just regular skellies.
I think there's another skull fort up.
That sloop's coming back. They're far out. Back.
Well, which direction are they?
South. South by south.
Yar, Buttercup, just as I presumed they would.
Goodbye, Captain.
I'm gonna go take care of business real quick.
I was about to say, I have an explosive barrel that I was grabbing real quick.
Don't get eaten by sharks.
Let me get that.
I just gotta remember where the fuck I found it.
Why am I swimming back when I could have taken the mermaid? Oh my god.
Yay.
Don't mind me, Butters. Hurry up, Snow, I need that barrel.
I'm looking for it. I gotta remember where the fuck I just saw it. Because I saw it, and then I heard sloop, so I turned around to go grab it.
This way.
Just come on the boat, Snow.
I am.
No, I need that barrel.
You don't have time.
Snow, is it close? Are you almost here?
No, I'm just coming back to the boat. I'm on the skellies now, though. I found the skellies.
Butters, take this cannonball out. Take this cannonball out, Butters.
I don't have it up.
They're ghosts.
You take this too. Butters. Nice, going to sleep.
grabbing this explosive barrel.
I just fucking launched myself because you said you weren't grabbing it. Just get back to the ship.
I am getting back to the ship, but as I was running back to the ship, I found one. So I grabbed it.
Yo, they jebaited me, they juked me. They juked me, I'm coming.
You good, Buttercup?
Not really, Snow.
I hit him once.
Not fire?
Did they just hit you with an explosive?
No. I dropped the explosive and a shark, I guess, was trying to attack me at the same time.
So you just blew up our ship?
No. We're fine.
I'm putting sails down. Get on the boat.
I'm on the boat.
Okay.
I'm looking to hear where this...
They took off.
No, not today. Not today.
Oh, we're going after them.
Oh, yeah.
What's up?
Just a little bit.
I was grabbing the stuff out of that. What's up? What do you need? Talk to me, girl.
When we get close enough, I need you to harpoon.
Okay.
And I need to get ready on the cannons.
Okay.
Have boards in your.
I already do.
We're catching them really. We're almost on
them. Going to. We're the fastest thing. We're faster than them into the wind. That's where they fucked up. If they wanted to run, they should have ran against the wind. The wind is with us. We're faster. Oh, there's still so much stuff in this barrel.
Yeah, I know. That's what I was trying to grab.
Fuck it, I'm dropping it. We need the harpoon. We need to be a little bit closer. Keep us in the wind, Snow. Again. Butters, pull off to the right. Oh yeah, here we go. We need to go left.
I gotta disconnect us. He's trying to fucking run us into the... Anything on their boat before you jump back off?
Oh, no. Let me check. I was more focused on the fact that I just... Oh, yeah. No, they're sinking. They're sinking. Stop. They're not here anymore.
Yeah, okay.
They're dead. They're done dead, dead butters. Like, fucking... They got nothing. Ouch. He just did something. Ooh, an equipment chest. You mean he has... Ooh, he's alive. He's dead. Well, isn't that some shit, huh? Well. Huh. I guess they shouldn't have attacked us.
Exactly. They shouldn't have fucking came this way.
They shouldn't have came back. Oh, and they're OGs. They have the glowing eye meg.
Hmm.
The Megalodon,
from the event?
Thing. Yeah, from the event when you actually had to spawn the Meg. And it took multiple ships to kill it, so you would have to get people together. And the reward was a Megalodon thing.
I see another thing. Sim. I think it's something that just spawned. No, I'm not sure. I don't think it can be that. I don't know. Wanna go see?
I mean, I'm down for whatever. There's even another skull fort, Butters. We're right next to it.
I don't have time for another skull fort.
Fine, but you got time to go bully that sloop. The one to our left?
Yep, because it makes me feel better about myself.
Okay. Shogun is right about you.
You're a horrible person.
Dirty, dirty sloop bullier. Oh, hey, there's another sloop to our right.
I wasn't like that until another break came and fucking bullied me today. For no fucking reason, I wasn't gonna fight back. So I lost. Oh, no, I see that.
Didn't say you missed. You missed getting on the boat.
But they died, though.
Not from the explosive barrel.
I'm pretty sure that had a lot to do with it.
Yeah. If it wasn't a stronghold, it wouldn't have really worked. You're too far from the boat.
Listen, the only reason it worked is because I had an explosive. Stronghold.
Yeah. See, I don't know, it's a fresh spawn at this outpost up here. I guess.
Well, they're moving.
Yeah, they are. They weren't just a second ago, though.
I don't have enough money to go get coffee in the morning.
Womp womp.
Damn, Jinja's channel just spawned a Charizard and I missed it.
It's what? Okay.
Oh shit.
You see it?
Yeah,
it's alright, I'll still smack him with my Dragonite.
I wanted to talk to you guys about moving the Pokemon and the Pokecord back to General.
It's so cool, though.
Yes, but 9 times out of 10...
work for it? Fine.
9 times out of 10, we miss a lot of them because we can't see them.
Yeah, that sloop is running from us, Butters.
Butters. I'm not a slacker. You're a slacker.
We're going into the fucking wind, Butters.
Well, give me a heading and I'll turn around. I'll just dance around the fucking tons up your ass.
Just letting you know it's outrunning us. Don't try this, I'll break you. I know
Sloop hard left. Is already bad. Hard left, Buttercup.
Oh, there's another sloop, Butters.
Where?
Hard left. Dun 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 dun.
I wonder if you know how they live in Tokyo. And we make that hard left. Oh yeah.
For the house now.
Yeah, you know, break anchor goes so much quicker. 3 people. Actually, approved.
See if these doesn't have. See if these doesn't have the Discord overlay, so I had to actually alt tab out. I never saw the sloop. You told me to give you a heading, so I went to the map and told you which way that island we were going to was. And if you want, is this an outpost? If this is a sea post, we could turn in all this Meg shit. What do you mean nothing's playing in this server?
It's the same guys, they had the skulls with the cross guns, right?
They're ours. If you stand on it.
Nope.
Butters.
Dude,
They're right here on our left. They turned around and are heading back the way we just came.
Good turn, Butters. Turn. Hard turn left. Get ready to turn sails into the wind. Now it's going to be left side again.
I'm going to raise. Help her turn a little bit.
No, just drop it. Drop it. We need the speed. Keep me into the wind. They fucked up. They fucked up by going into the wind.
Yep, and now we have the song. We have the wind on our side.
Remember, I need to stay into the wind for maximum speeds. That was more of a reminder for Snow.
It was in the wind. Nice try.
No, it was just a reminder, Snow. Because you
what's
forget
that?
Sometimes.
You want me to just turn them all the way to the right? Is that what you want? All the way to the right? Like that?
Butters, I'll vote to Brigham. You can be the final vote. This fight will be easy.
Skeleton ship looks like it's going for it too.
Sails need to be harder to the right, guys. Remember, we'll catch it. Slowly but surely, we will catch it.
Fucking skeleton ship.
I'll turn to the right a little more then.
Oh yeah, you need to.
Captain, look!
What? Oh shit! Oh no 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 no!
Ooh, he shot him, you bitch! Oh, we're coming up on him.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, they're leaving us. That's the right. They stopped, I think. No, never mind. No, listen.
Wind.
Your fronts are in the wind. I'm getting your backs in the wind.
Okay, I just moved the backs into the wind. Because now Butters is fucking slacking.
I know. I'm sorry. Hey, can I have a slacking break for a second?
God damn it, no.
I wonder why they're pulling away from us.
I am coming. Just watch.
Your back's alright?
He said sorry!
I'm gonna put this bitch to sleep.
Hit him with it, Butters. Hit him with it.
Oh, way too fast.
They're running us.
I will cut you boys off. Their anchor's dropped. I dropped their anchor, boys. Trying to board your ship.
Yeah, I know. He ain't gonna make it.
He's dead.
Butters? I'm sorry. I didn't realize what was going on. I turned around and we were just like, oh shit.
Oh, they're on Fade of the Morning Star.
I'm repairing holes. Give me a second.
Not as important.
Not as important. No. Filling our hole.
I missed the boat, guys.
Sails are up.
There's somebody on the boat.
Yep,
somebody
there's
on
somebody
the
on the boat. Did you get him, Butters?
Nice try.
Yeah, he got me.
Like, when our anchor down was like a threat or something.
Like, we had our sails raised.
Right?
What's that do, bud?
Snow fell for it, though. That's why he died. He tried to catch it.
That's amazing. Like our sails were up.
I'm still trying to figure out how he got me from full health to dead in one swipe, though.
Blunderbuss into a sword swing?
No, there was no gunfire. He had his sword out. He hit me with his sword, and I was dead.
Maybe he just OG swapped your ass. Didn't hear the blunderbuss go off.
What are we doing?
Me, I had a yard.
I thought we were just bullying people.
No, I'm done bullying people. I'm not having fun right now. This is just, we're tracing the same fucking boat, just destroying them. It's not even a good fight.
That was a different boat.
Okay, still.
No, that was the same people, Butters. That was the same person. His buddy rage quit, guaranteed, because that was the same dude.
Yeah, that's a chubby dude.
That was Reaper. I killed Reaper.
Oh, that's my huge thing, sorry. Sorry to fuck with you before.
Sorry we took shots at you.
Right? Like, why would you try to...
Please, no.
If you're not, Butters and Gavin.
Yeah, we do that shit too much. It's like, Butters, we're on a sloop. What do you want to do today? Shoot at some galleons? Okay.
Gonna take a little bit of a break, guys. We'll be right back.
You're right, it gives garbage a loot, but at least it's loot. To go with our one ashen chest.
What are we doing?
Butters may or may not be going after another sloop.
I've been here the entire time.
Hey, pointed it out to me. I think it's the same people.
If it's the same people, can we please just leave them alone?
God.
Fine, if it's the same people, I'll give them a chest, and then we'll sink them so we at least get loot from sinking.
Oh my god, we don't have a chest.
Want a bet?
Oh my god.
Oh, that's right, the ashen.
Wow, they're going into the wind.
See, I'll give them a chest, and then we'll sink them so we can say we got loot in return. No, because I don't want to bully this sloop.
Oh, I thought you were just talking about doing that.
It was a joke. It's a fucking sloop.
Why'd you bring the chest over here?
Because I was going to drop it into the water, Butters.
Hill, and you still in chat, brother?
They're to our right.
I know. Why? The fuck did I do?
It's a different sloop, I approve of the
voyage.
Hard right, you got a rock coming up on you. Okay, you're good. I didn't know if you saw Butters, I'm sorry. You said you're getting off after this, Butters?
Go more right, Butters, if you're trying to catch them.
I know, I'm trying to get to the wind first. It's gonna outrun us now.
Butters, no matter what, they're going into the wind.
I'm alright with it.
Yo ho, yo ho.
Is that you talking?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. It didn't sound like you at first. Like, when you said a pirate's life for me, it sounded like you. It didn't sound like you at first, is what I said.
Gotta use the megaphone.
Yorklin! Hey, hey, how you doing? Welcome. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Fam Squad. Sit back, relax, and enjoy!
Enjoy!
Y'all remember the intro I used to do?
Ships running. Bored of this, even the ghost ships running.
Catch up.
All cannons are loaded. I am full on cannonballs along with some cursed cannonballs.
Every shot we take needs to count.
Just remember, if we run out though, just bucket water. Just bucket water.
Let me know when I can fire. You're good. I'm just saying. Drop an anchor, helping you turn. You gonna make it? No.
Don't, what are you?
We're good.
I was just holding it to make sure that we were gonna make it. That was it. Damn, y'all are freaking out for no reason.
You're the one starting to drop anchor.
But I caught it. Oh, yeah. We gotta get Swifty! Huh?
Get Swifty in here!
I feel like we're going way too fast.
Probably.
Oh yeah, and there's a rock. Captain!
On, yep, nope, we're hitting the rock. Hole. We're hitting the rock. There's no... I got boarding. Just barrel. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry. Last thing I heard you say was, I'm packing a bowl.
Yeah.
Fuck you.
Snow, the shots have to count.
Okay, I missed one of my two shots. The first one.
Tokyo Drift!
Holy shit.
Snow!
Well, we're getting hit. I was fucking making sure we're not taking on any water. Sorry. Not in my line.
Butter, start pulling in on the. Oh lord. There we go. You got him now, Snow.
Yeah, Ty.
They pulled me in because of the fucking thing.
I'm dead.
Thank you.
Perrin. Turn us to the left, Butters. Snow, are you on,
Yep.
Get the front cannon, Snow, get the front cannon. I'm pulling us in. Light him up. Get him.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You out of balls?
Yes.
Space out your gun.
I had to kill the fucking people on the... Okay, don't shoot back to back. Space them out a little bit now. I missed. I tried. I tried getting onto their boat to stop them from repairing, but I missed.
Wait. Why wouldn't it let me load that then? Oh, because I'm fucking...
Because you're talking?
Yeah.
Good job.
We have two balls left. Are we really gonna do this?
Bring me closer. Hold on. Don't shoot. Don't shoot. Just bring me closer.
Got it. Bro, what the actual... No, we're good. It was only two holes. I got them.
No, bucket God water damn into it. Them.
Oh.
Since they're close, just put water in their boat.
Try and jump ship onto their boat and grab cannons out of their thing. I mean, they have one floor of water right now, that's it. The rest is patched up. So that's a lost cause fight right there. I mean, I guess you're right, but we're gonna have to stay super close to them, really. What we need him to do. We gotta keep a single hole in our boat so he can keep getting buckets of water. We gotta stay close to him. You guys ready for this? I got you, Butters, with the power of the harpoon. bucket ready, Snow. You ready with your bucket?
I have bucket.
Throw it over. You gotta land on their ship, Snow. You gotta land on their ship, Snow.
I am.
Oh no, Butters.
Yeah.
It went past us. Turn hard left, Butters. Turn hard left.
Ow.
That was injured. Help him injured.
Hold on, we have a whole lot of holes in our boat. Give me a second.
Well, we're about to.
Fighting them so they couldn't repair. They're two floors of water up. They're two floors up. I just died, but they're two floors up. That moment when you get desperate to sink a ghost ship, so you start bucketing buckets.
Well, I'm out of cannonballs. How many do you have?
Zero.
Yeah, there's two in the barrel. That was invigorating.
So did you have fun with that, Snow? Bully the ghost ship.
Probably would have gone a whole lot smoother if we had more cannonballs.
We're gonna 100-0 a bucket one day. Just want to throw that out there. Ooh, it's loot. Ooh, that's a broken leg. Yo, we got garbage.
I got a stronghold chest.
Okay. I got garbage.
Alright, let's go try what's on the
I got a fucking crate of fine sugar.
Skeleton captain chest, I'm sorry.
It's really not even worth turning in, but we're close.
And we have an ashen chest. Or we did.
You can drop back, so ashen chest is up top.
Okay.
I should be pretty much looking right at
yep,
it, right?
Right ahead.
Look how fucking good I am at this, Butters. Look how fucking good I am. And it's all because of the Kraken sails. That's the only reason I'm so good, Butters.
Oh, Yorklin, I'm sorry. I didn't realize, sometimes my chat doesn't, pop up. And I don't read it, and I apologize.
Oh my god, we almost lost the chat.
But, OpenSea's treating us pretty good today. Been going for, almost 4 hours, so I'm a little on the...
Oh yeah, are we selling
over
all this
it
fish?
Side. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
We already sold all the fish?
No, I have two fish and Meg in my inventory.
Okay, then. There's a piece of raw Meg still in here, but two pieces of raw Meg still.
But
one piece of raw mix to...
You know, it's been fun today.
I'm gonna find a screening for this after this.
Like the bell play with the horn? Takes skills, takes years of practice. Years of practice. Wait, are we... We're just getting off after this, right, Snow?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wait, no, we gotta go to the... post still. Steer hard left, Butters. We should be good. We can kind of even it out now. Should just pull us in. Steer hard left again. We're getting good at this, Butters. We're getting good. You want to bring the wood crate? Pulling up right next to docks like fucking thugs, Butters. Oh shit, I had a piece of Meg cooking. Is it burnt?
No, it's not.
Is it perfect?
Yeah. Just about.
Like about. Yeah, this is still raw. Oh yeah, where's that, Steven Spoils to our right.
One to our left.
Oh, there was?
Finest trading post? What's that?
That's at? Not to our left. Oh, that's straight ahead of us. Go straight, what is?
Straight ahead.
To the right, to the right, to the right.
Oh no!
Oh, what better is good?
Lux, come get your snake.
I'm dying to let her know when she's got to go straight to the right, Butters. Straighten out. It'll be on our right-hand side. You're probably gonna pass it far on your left. Pretty much go to your right in a little bit, but you don't have to just yet. Oh, I missed. Imagine if I hooked a barrel with Kraken in it. Top tier. That's a 10.
That's a bingo.
That's a bingo.
Bingo bango bongo.
Oh, shit, that's wrong.
Yeah. We talk about it at work all the time.
Did you know it's a me, Mario? Butters, are you able to grab some of this food? There's snakes and stuff. Butters, we're gonna go right around it. Chill.
He's going towards the rock.
Galleon to our right. Okay, ghost ship to our right. What the fuck ever, brother? Up. Not doing anything.
We have cannonballs.
I'm just saying.
Okay.
Buckets.
I'm not doing that again.
We do have buckets.
Bucket sink a player ship. All we gotta do is bucket faster than they can. To the left.
I know, I see it.
We're gonna hit it head on, Butters. Go get your fish.
Oh, shit.
Helen, if you're still in chat, you wanna play Overwatch or Apex after this?
It's alright, we'll drop anchor. Get ready to drop anchor after we hit Butters.
Why me? Y'all are up.
Fine, do you wanna steer it into the landmass? I give you the option, do you wanna crash? Butters, come here.
No.
You're gonna crash. Come here, Butters. Butters, hold that anchor, what are you doing?
I am. Now?
Not until we hit, Butters.
Oh my god. That was perfect. I should now stay on so the viewers can see that awesomeness.
I can't get on the fucking boat.
Oh, Butters got the rest of the food.
Did she?
Yeah, she did. Yeah. Snow.
Whoever ate the Smegalodon, I can't give it to him like that.
There was the thing where I was like, oh shit, and I ate the half raw Meg. Yeah.
Well, at least we sold the ancient scale. Snow, I say we break Butters and then scuttle the ship and sink it with her in it.
Nope, not today.
Butters, I say we break Snow and then scuttle the ship and let it sink with him in it.
She's already out.
God damn it. Snow, I say we both sit under the ship and scuttle it and watch it sink with us in it.
You should totally look at my stream right now, bro.
You're not even on.
Once I noticed God Butters damn. Left, I was like, bye.
God damn it. Bunch of trolls.
Go down with the ship.
Alright, Twitch, we'll be right back. Okay. Y'all are playing comp.
Roll Q, bud. Roll Q. No more 6 DPS in comp. Mike, we're working together with people who wanna be healers. It's amazing.
Actually, what you're telling me is I might actually be able to get out of fucking silver.
Yeah. Yo. Okay, it's fucking doing it again. What the fuck is going on? Now, what the fuck is going on in our comp game?
I got hooked. I got hooked. I got fucked. Ooh, good sleep. I got killed with charge, fuck. If we can break shield, I can kill. They must have just switched. I was just trying to hold it because they were right next to the door.